The end is coming for me. Okay, let's do this. A little bit of heal. A little bit of this. Yeah, make it better. Yeah, it was amazing, wasn't it? I hope. Explosive trap. Frozen clone. Not bad. Not great. No, it's not even free. Renounce. Divine. Oh, I like that. I do like the deck of wonders right now, guys. And guess where I'm going? Face. And not casting that. Because no need. Everything's gone. It was a charge would have been good. The 7/7 charge if those wisp hadn't have taken up the space out of the 8, the free from amber. Or it might have just been a bone mare. Mm-hmm. He's just hoping that that's not whatchamacallit. He's got 9 cards. Come on, Cho. Because he might not have the combo if he's not doing it yet. No, Cho. Okay, Mimic, 2 Chos. Oh, no. 2 Chos are better than 1. How many cards I got left? 11? Let the pain speak to me. Goodbye. Oh, that gets me a card. Cho. 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 Oh my goodness, he's gonna own me so bad. Top deck. Look what he top deck, guys. Because he's obviously waiting for one piece of the combo. Otherwise, he would have did it last turn. Oh, he's got it. That probably really scared him. Okay, now he knows he has the game. Okay, I just want to see what this card is. That's all I care about. Okay. It wasn't necessary, I don't think, 100%. No, it wasn't. He didn't even need this. He could have did this last turn, just saying. He really could have. Yeah, do it. Make one more. No, one more. Oh, I guess, yeah, make one more. Why didn't he make one more? That would have been so funny. Make one more. It would have been so funny. You almost made one more. I think. Okay, here we go, guys. Aha. Is this Tudal? It is, but he's not going to attack face anyways. Okay, so this top card here. What is he doing? What is he actually doing? What just happened? That's the worst quest. I've never played Quest Mage once in my life. Ever. But I know how to play that. He must have not had the combo. That's the only thing I'm thinking. You're Chris saying he maybe didn't have Archie. Well, then why didn't he wait one more turn? He had an ice block, possibly. I'm fine with it. Hey, I'll take the free star, but I don't think that's a star that I should have had. That's why you don't concede right there. Concede until you know, like if what's his name was up there? Archie. And the moment I see that first spell cast, because there's a slim chance he doesn't have a spell left, then that's when I concede. But I did not. He probably has Archie. It just probably wasn't on him. You wish to live right away. Okay, so it gets me 2 cards. Okay. I wonder what my third would have been. I'll never know what the full amount is. That's incredible. Oh, it was incredible. Look at it. Face? Or are you just gonna, yeah, good job. Draw Cho. I think inner fire and Cho. No draw this turn. Cho gives me a form of draw. Like, he can give me a fireball. He can give me a secret.
We have many secrets.
Okay, good. He can't ping this, so I can trade. I can get a secret. So that's a form of draw, guys. There we go. Runes of the Explosive. I'll use it when I want to. If I want to. Okay. I wonder what this is. I wonder what that is. Yeah, we're gonna leave it. Do I want to pop it now? Just means he might be able to cast another one. Or I could pop it with this and guaranteed to get something. Yeah, let's pop it now. Do I want the light well? Or the AoE? The AoE might go better with this. Huh. Yeah, I gotta get rid of it. Getting rid of the AoE. I think I like the heals better because it can put this cleric on autopilot. Uh-oh. Cleric down or Cho down? Cleric, probably. Okay, good job. Nobody likes that cleric. Let the pain speak to me. Okay, getting some guys out. I just need a little inner. Fire. He didn't click on Cho, he did not. Okay, excellent. We got some of those too. Oh, it's counter, maybe? No, mana bind. Well, we're gonna trade some mana binds back and forth for sure. Grab some mana binds. And then he's got another mana bind. Excellent. And then he's got two mana binds. He's got one of those. Let's buff. Let's protect the Cho. Cho's pretty important right now. You wish to live forever. There we go. Ah, yes. I knew that. I did already. Okay. Can I have a mana bind, please? Two of them? Two mana binds. I'll give you another Cho. Two mana binds. Oh, thank you. Oh, that one. Oh, excellent. Thank you. We're going to mana bind it up. Uh-oh, Portals of the Fireland. What do you got? And cold don't bother Cho none either. Should I protect the Cho? What's he got out here? Mana binds, right? I could give him a fireball. Let's go with a zero mana bind. Hold on, let's go with two Chos. No, because I'm gonna fireball that guy. So let's go with a mana bind. He gets two mana binds. Okay. One for the mana bind, two for the that. And then we're gonna go with not five, six. Fireball. It is incredible, isn't it? We're gonna go with this. And we're gonna go with this. Hold on, that means he got six? I don't want to give him draw. Oh, whatever. There we go. Thank you. What do you think? Can I get away with this? Oh, nice. It's almost like Cho is still here. You will take it. It's almost like Cho is still here, isn't it, guys? Yes, sir. Oh, yeah, and a man of mind. Excellent. There we go, because he can use his two mana, but I've got a mana bind. Goodbye. Okay. I'll take that. Oh, a counter. Mm-hmm. He's got a counter and a mana bind. Let's get rid of an old mana bind. Mm-hmm. Counter it and mana bind? Okay. It was...
That's incredible.
Yeah, it was incredible, wasn't it? That was a great game. Yes. Stony says rank 5 hype. Nice going. Thanks, man. Oh boy. I would like that on my side somehow. Okay, explosive trap. It is time for Yogg. Yogg, make this better. Okay, that's a good start, Yogg. That's a good start. That's not bad. Okay, not great, Yogg. Excellent. Inner fire.
Fire.
Okay. Keep going, Yogg. Make this good. He's giving me draw. Oh, I like it. I think that was a good Yogg. I think that was a good Yogg. He gave me some cool stuff. Change that up. He buffed my light well. That's a Yogg. And I like the candle shot. I like the hunter's mark. They're a good combo. Thanks for packing it. Anyways, I really like this. I think it could be handy. Add a random beast to your hand. Anyways, we're going to get rid of these. I don't need to candle shot, though. I can just hunter's mark it and ping it. Okay. Or I could just... Okay. Cat trick. Hype. Not like this. Anyways, if he goes face, it's dead. If he kills this, I might get the taunt here or there. Boy, building beast, man. I got lots of stuff to go through. Which basically means he never runs out of minions. And we still know he has... Oh, excellent. It's actually a good zombies right now. It's actually a real good zombies. You know that, guys? Because it goes on my side afterwards. And it that retains all its abilities. Excellent. So I can ping it, and I can hit this with that. I'll take it. I don't think I want a circle yet. I don't know what I'd be saving it for, but... I just don't want a circle. Well, I guess skilled, eh? Guess I'm gonna circle. Skill command, but he could hunter's mark it. Hmm. Do I want to track? I got 28 cards. That looks good. The Divine Shield's good. It's better than a double, because if he drops its health down 1, it still has a bubble. I was concerned with doubling this guy's health, even though now... We gotta start going face soon because... Well, because... Because he's got 15 health. 10, 11, 12. I got 12 damn moves. 12, 13 with this. As long as this isn't a wall. Or a charge poison or something. Oh, what did you get? Stonehill? That's a good wall. I think I'm going to Hunter's Mark that and I'm going to push face. I'm going to use my light well on this. And then I'm going to push face. Unless I top deck an inner fire. Charge, eh? Okay, there goes that guy. I got two of these. Wow. But it's got, one of them's got charge, the other one's got a taunt. Well, he's smart. He's smart for sure. Well, let's copy this guy. Let's give him a double first, because we can. Hold it. Do I got lethal? 9, 10. 5, 6, 7. I can ping that. No, let's just double. Copy. Hit this. Hunter's this. I know it's weak sauce, but I gotta push face right now. Hit and face. There we go. We gotta push face. I got a candle shot left. That's not the one he was looking for. He was looking for a taunt. Mm-hmm. Wow, that was a rough game though, but it's fun. Well guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/wowhobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.